goal here. Some good work by Detroit to get the puck out on the board. They've done it so many times in this playoff. The Carolina Hurricanes are complaining that the puck hit a Red Wing on the bench after it was chipped off the glass to Shanahan. But they're not going to win the argument. And the Detroit Red Wings are right there ready to do it, Bob.
Bowman is going to set another record in just a minute. 44.5 seconds. 9 Stanley Cups. He shares the record with Toll Blake. Scotty says, don't ever compare me with Toll Blake. He was the very best. He won his 8 cups in just 13 seasons. This is my 32nd, Bob. Tonight is Scotty's 36th finals win. Another record. I say to you, William Scott Bowman, take a bow, Scotty. Your numbers, they stand forever.
If it is true that he's hanging them up, what a great time to do it.